About 250 miles north of Chicago, Door County is Wisconsin's premier vacation destination, offering visitors of all ages outdoor fun combined with great food, performing arts, shopping, and of course, natural beauty. A peek inside the door is where you will get a glimpse of the people, places, and activities on the Door County, Wisconsin Peninsula. Produced by DoorCountyNavigator.com, Door County's largest independent travel destination website. In this episode of A Peek Inside the Door, let's take a peek at a Door County resident who's been building a stone wall, meet some visitors, and take a look at some places to stay, places to eat, and places to shop in beautiful Door County, Wisconsin. As always, remember to visit DoorCountyNavigator.com to watch our videos and read our trusted reviews that will lead you to the best in Door County. Now, let's take a peek inside the door.
Westwood Shores is unique among Door County resorts in that there is a breathtaking view from each of its comfortable suites. Westwood Shores' spacious 1- and 2-bedroom suites combine all of the comforts of home, including queen and king-size beds, fully equipped kitchens, and private covered porches and balconies with spectacular water views. Featuring a private beach, indoor and outdoor heated pools, saunas, whirlpools, and full resort amenities like wireless internet and conference facilities, Westwood Shores is ideal for a private romantic getaway, family fun, or business retreat. Westwood Shores is conveniently located only 3 miles north of Sturgeon Bay with easy access to all Door County attractions. Call Westwood Shores Resort to reserve your smoke-free Door County Vacation Lodging today.
We're here with Ken Bernstein today, and we are representing our Sevastopol PEG channel, and of interest today is the stone wall that was built here by Ken. Before we get into the actual wall building and some of the details associated with that, Ken, could you tell us a little bit about maybe when the Bernstein family first settled here in Door County? Doesn't have to be too specific, but we're also interested in yourself, your family. If you could just share some of those thoughts with us, we'd appreciate that.
All right. Well, my Grandpa Brunel came over here from Germany. That's where our family started from. My dad met my mom down in Jacksonport at a little cottage, and they've farmed all their life. My dad was in the shipyard. Our whole family was in the shipyard, except for my youngest sister, and worked there, dad 30 years, myself 25 years, the rest thereabouts. Dick?
Did you start in the shipbuilding business, or did you start farming when you first got married?
When I first got married, I was in the shipyard. I was on the farm before that, and Dad said, "Son, you're coming with me. You're going to work." So I became a welder for 17 years.
That's interesting. Now, how much acreage do you have here, Ken?
2 acres.
Oh, this is a very nice plot. Now, I noticed besides the nice wall you have here, it's beautifully landscaped. Who's responsible for all the landscaping work?
I'll have to answer that, my wife and I.
You guys did a very nice job, a great job. What about your family? Could you give us a little insight as to how large your family is and details like that?
Well, there's 6 in our family. There's Lester's the oldest brother, Daryl. myself, Janet, Dick, and Carla.
Oh, that's amazing. So that's a very nice-sized family. All right, we'll move on now and get on to this stone wall. I've driven by a number of times, and I stopped in a couple of times to say hello, and you mentioned to me that you're keeping a little register of all the people that have stopped by. Is that true?
That's absolutely true, and I am totally flabbergasted how many people have signed my register. All over from Minnesota to Illinois to Iowa to Texas. I can go on and on. I don't know where all else, but there's quite a few.
That is amazing. Now, this is quite a wall, and that's the reason a lot of people stop by here. How did you get what possessed you, I guess, to start building a wall like this?
Well, I have a third cousin over in Ireland, and we went to Ireland the 8th of May, and I was just absolutely astonished with the stone fences over there. And I dug a stone out of my garden, and I thought, well, where am I going to put this? Other than I know I could put it on a stone fence somewhere. But I put it on the end where I started up that way. And I just, early retirement, so I had to have something to do, and I call that my therapy.
Well, you get a lot of therapy because I've seen you out here snow flying, raining, cold. How long has it taken you to get to this point? I noticed you probably have maybe 125 yards or so of fence or a stone wall. How long did it take you to get to this point?
This is my second year, and I started the 1st of May of last year.
Oh, that's a lot of progress. Now, were the stone walls in Ireland as large as this?
No, they weren't. They weren't this wide, and well, the height maybe was the same, but they weren't this wide.
Oh, that's interesting.
The Birchwood Lodge is one of Door County's premier lodging choices. Located in the heart of the peninsula on top of the hill in Sister Bay, this clean and comfortable resort offers 46 luxurious non-smoking suites, each including a huge deck, two-person jacuzzi whirlpool, fireplace, and kitchen facilities. The spacious lobby includes a game room and exercise facility just steps away from the indoor and outdoor pools. For longer stays, larger groups, or if you just want to spread out in comfort, the Birchwood Lodge Village Homes offers quiet privacy with all the resort amenities just outside your door. A special feature of the Birchwood Lodge is the restored historic farmhouse, perfect for a family that would enjoy a vintage experience with all the modern comforts, including Wi-Fi, flat-screen TVs, and whirlpool, together with a comfortable farm family kitchen table where you can gather and review the events of the day. The Birchwood Lodge is an ideal location and perfect choice for your Door County vacation, business retreat, or special event.
Any day is a good day to head for Fred and Fuzzy's Waterfront Bar and Grill. This popular indoor-outdoor eatery brings visitors and locals together in a casual atmosphere reminiscent of a backyard party. Fred and Fuzzy's is a perfect place to meet old friends or make new friends while enjoying the stunning view of Green Bay from the shores of Little Sister Resort.
The view is just incredible, and so the food is good, and the view is good, and what else can you say? You come here in the summer and you watch sunsets.
Open for lunch and dinner, no trip to Door County is complete without kicking back and relaxing for a time at Fred and Fuzzy's Waterfront Bar and Grill.
Um, How did you, or where did you get all the stones for this wall? And then, you know, if you would just add on, how did you get all, I see you have your truck and cart here that brings the stones. Where do you get all the stones from?
John Bagnell's my neighbor, and they rented land from Ray Paul, and there was a lot of stones on Ray Paul's land to be picked. So they brought them over here on a flat rack wagon, and I'd unload them, and I'd start building my wall. I've gotten them from my classmate, Terry Junion, over on Highway 42, Kevin Wilkie. I think that just about sums it. Oh, and then no, I can't leave out Mike and Jamie Henschel. They've got a pile on Jarman Road, and they're letting me have what I need.
Now, that's a lot of weight to carry around. How did you get the stones? Well, I know how you got the stones here, but some of these big stones, how did you possibly lift those?
My wife has a cousin that lives right next to Mike and Jamie Henschel's stone pile, and he has a skid steer. He was kind enough to come up and help me load them up. Tipped them, worked them in the bucket, picked them up with the bucket, and put them in my trailer, and hauled them over here and started stacking them.
Now, I notice I'm looking at this wall. It is straight. It's flat on the sides. It's flat on top. Was this a design that you got out of a magazine? Is this something that you just decided to do and it should work? And how did you get this? Do you have a hidden artistic talent? Is that what it is, Ken?
No, I just started doing it, and this is what turned out. I didn't read any books. I just picked up a stone and started going. And you know, everybody asks, well, how do you know what stone goes where? And you just, I don't know. I just say, well, it looks like that one will work, and I put it in there, and if it don't work, I try another one. But I've been getting quite successful at only one or two stones, and that does it. So,
well, this is quite I call it art. I know we talked about that when I stopped by a couple of months ago. I see it as art because this is not something that anyone can just pick up and do. So you have a hidden artistic talent, whether you know it or not. So my next question is, after this wall is completed, what's going to be the next challenge?
That's a good question. Well, I probably have two more years of wall to build yet because of all these people that have signed my book. They want to see more yet. So it's like, okay, I got some I can do yet. I can go north and south on my road, along the road, and then I can go up the other way. Back north and south down to the barn, and then that's going to be, I don't know, that's a good question. Keep everything up, I guess, all the flower beds.
You still have some more work to be completed, that's for sure. So you have two more years to figure out your next venture.
Okay. What I try to do is get it leveled out, and then when I have it level to where I figure it's going to work, I take a look on the trailer and grab whatever stone looks like it'll fit. And looks like this one right here will go. Whether it's the right one or not, well, we'll see. Yeah, there's some tweaking yet to do, but anyway, that's what I do.
Parkwood Lodge has all of the amenities and comforts you expect at a price you will appreciate. This 10-acre resort features 60 comfortable, air-conditioned, spacious hotel rooms with cable TV and in-room coffee makers. Choose from king or queen-size beds in one- or two-room suites with fireplaces or wood-burning stoves and convenient kitchen facilities. Enjoy the heated indoor pool and whirlpool year-round. Get some exercise on our tennis court or relax and visit in the warm glow of our cozy fire pit. Kids love our game room, and you'll love the fact that they can bike around the property and play on our swing set while you keep a watchful eye from your patio nearby. Parkwood Lodge is centrally located just north of Fish Creek with easy access to shops, restaurants, and all of the favorite Door County attractions. Make yourself at home. Call Parkwood Lodge today to begin your Door County vacation. We're anxious to hear from our Peek Inside the Door viewers. Visit DoorCountyNavigator.com/TV to leave a comment. While you're there, you can also register for our treasure map contest, where you might win a Door County getaway. So visit us online at DoorCountyNavigator.com/TV. The Shoreline Restaurant, located in Gills Rock at the very tip of the peninsula, is a perfect place for a casual meal or special occasion. You can enjoy a relaxing beverage in the Shoreline Lounge or a cozy dinner while overlooking the sparkling waters of Green Bay. Specializing in seafood and open for lunch and dinner, don't leave Door County without experiencing a memorable meal at the scenic Shoreline Restaurant.
Driving by and keeping an eye just to see what you'll be coming up with. So for now, I think, do you have anything else you'd like to add, Ken, before we sign off?
I just want to thank everybody that's stopped. We've got now, Tom, you know, I'm terrible at names, so you know the artist on Glidden Drive?
Yes.
Okay, Roxanne. Yep, all right. Well, anyway, she's stopped and she just walked up one side and down the other with just total amazement, and that I really appreciate that.
Well, that's wonderful. I understand that she might do a painting here. I don't know if it'll get done yet before the snow flies, but I understand she's interested as well. So you're getting a lot of popularity out of this, and it's great, I think, to visit different neighbors in Sevastopol and see the different designs and different things that people are doing. I think it's a real charge for our community to have this kind of artistic work and good down-to-earth people who enjoy putting things together. It's very nice, Ken. Thank you very much.
One more comment. I never dreamt in my entire life when I turned 62 that this is what I would be doing. And no, I didn't know that I had this talent. My brother stopped this morning, my oldest brother stopped this morning, and he says, how do you know what stone to pick up? And I said, I don't know, I just do. So I thank the whole neighborhood for all the support they're giving me.
Well, that's heartfelt and very emotional.
Embracing the rich heritage and famous hospitality of the Scandinavian countries, Scandinavian Lodge is proud to continue in the traditions and history in Door County. Ideally located on Highway 57 at the entrance of Sister Bay, Scandinavian Lodge's unique setting can accommodate a romantic and peaceful getaway for two to a serene and spacious place for family and friends to gather. This is a lovely place for honeymoons, family vacations, weddings or reunions, or just a place to spend special time with friends. The Scandinavian Lodge offers romantic studios, 1, 2, and 3-bedroom condos. All units are equipped with a kitchen, gas fireplace, patio or balcony, and jacuzzi double whirlpool bath. The Scandinavian Lodge offers an indoor and outdoor pool, indoor whirlpool, children's pool, and sauna. We also have a fantastic fitness and game room, tennis court, playground, and so much more. For great seasonal specials and rates, please call 1-888-64-LODGE or check us out at www.scandinavianlodge.com.
Fundamentally, there are three or four things that separate my store from others in Door County and actually a lot of others around the country too. Number one is the sample table. I like to tell customers that this is Door County's best sample table, but you will have to be the judge. And what I'm sampling are foods from Britain, many of which you can just buy over there in the supermarket, but also many of which are made by small producers who take great pride in what they do, make their foods in small batches. For example, this is a world-famous sticky toffee dessert sauce. This is made in Cartmel, England, which is actually where my wife and I found it. And we flipped. It was so good. And of course, now everybody can taste it here and they can flip too. Here's another.
This is a jar full of Cadbury chocolate. This is genius, especially because I'm a total chocoholic.
Well, not only do I import all of these t-shirts directly from London, but to the best of my knowledge, these, for example, are the only Beatles t-shirts in the United States that are actually licensed by the Beatles, by Apple Records. So when you're in Door County, please stop by Made in Britain. We're in the Main Street shops on the second floor. This is the next best thing to being there.
Hi, I'm Marlies. I live in Lombard, outside Chicago, and I just absolutely want to tell you about my stay in Door County this spring. It was gorgeous. I was up with a friend, and we stayed at a condominium in Sister Bay, which was wonderful. We went to that little mission restaurant down in the valley, which was absolutely great, and just had a good time, you know, driving around, looking at the scenery. It's so peaceful up there, and it was, of course, before the tourist season started. So my friend and I checked out all the gift shops and all the little restaurants around. And Florian Tour over in Bailey Harbor was my absolute favorite. Oh my God, the food was so good. We went back the second day to get more of their cherry pie. It was absolutely wonderful. And then, of course, we went up all the way to the tip to have a look at Washington Island over there and went down to the Peninsula State Park. Ran into Mayor Tom Barrett, who was running for governor at that time, and had a nice chat with him. What a great fellow. And Door County is absolutely wonderful. I remember the times way back when the kids were little and we took them up camping. Wagon Wheel Campground, I believe the place was, and there was a beach close by where they had fun in the sun and in the sand, and Door County is always wonderful, and it's so great, so close to Chicago, so you can get up there in 3.5-4 hours and have a good time.
We have a tenant flat iron steak. That is the
My name is Dodd Brown, and I've never been up to Door County, but I am going up this coming weekend, and it's going to be great. I'm meeting a friend of mine, Dale Howe, who I knew from Air Force days, and I haven't seen the guy in 43 years. So it's going to be a great weekend. We're going to talk and talk and talk, and then go on a couple of tourist rides and have some good times.
Door County Coffee isn't just a great place to have a great lunch or wonderful hearty breakfast. It's also a great place to purchase our wonderful gourmet coffee. We roast over 2,000 pounds of coffee each day right here in our facility, and you can see it right through the viewing window if you happen to come and visit us. We have over 100 different coffees right here on site. It's also available online, and we ship worldwide.
Tucked away on a hill overlooking the quaint Door County village of Egg Harbor sits the beautiful Newport Resort, one of the ultimate family vacation destinations in all of Door County. When staying at Newport Resort, the first thing guests notice is the beautiful lobby fireplace and library, the perfect place to relax with family and friends, plan your day, or settle in with a good book or a game. Once settled in your suite, you'll have plenty of time to relax. Our one and two bedroom suites feature a fully equipped kitchen with everything needed to prepare a quick breakfast or a complete meal. There's also a private balcony to enjoy morning coffee or just some quiet time by yourself. All of the suites feature a master bedroom with a king bed and a master bath with two-person whirlpool tubs. When it's time to enjoy the surrounding area, the quaint harbor town of Egg Harbor is just a short walk away. Or jump on one of Newport's complimentary bicycles and spend the day enjoying nearby restaurants, unique shops, and beautiful surroundings. For the golfer in the group, Door County is home to 11 different courses with 9 to 36 holes each. Looking for something a little cooler? Well, that's available too. Located midway between Sturgeon Bay and Gills Rock, Newport Resort is the perfect place from which to explore all of beautiful Door County. But you don't have to leave the resort to find a great relaxing experience. Take a dip in one of two pristine swimming pools, relax on the deck, or fire up the barbecue for a delicious meal just about any time you want. At Newport Resort, it's all about you and your vacation. And with different packages available year-round, your ultimate Door County experience is just a click away. Book your room now, and we'll see you shortly at Newport Resort.
About 250 miles north of Chicago, Door County is Wisconsin's premier vacation destination, offering visitors of all ages outdoor fun combined with great food, performing arts, shopping, and of course, natural beauty. DoorCountyNavigator.com will help you find the perfect place to stay, play, and dine, providing all the resources you'll need to plan your trip. Be in the know before you go. Whether you're searching for a cozy mystery to read by the fire, or a nonfiction book to keep you informed on your commute to and from work, Author Showcase is produced in Chicago and is using video to introduce readers to new books and report on what is happening in the world of publishing. Tune in to Author Showcase every Thursday at 8 p.m. on Chicago Cable Channel 25, or see us online at authorsbroadcast.com.